You can see the pressure. It's etched on the face of John Cena here tonight. He just took a very deep breath, ladies and gentlemen. It is Cena versus Barrett with everything on the line here in Dallas.
I just cannot ever in my wildest dreams picture John Cena not only taking a back seat, but taking orders from Wade Barrett. I can't see it.
I think it's also important to point out that let's not forget that Friday on SmackDown Live, it was the Big Show that came down with a chair to aid John Cena. Many members of the WWE locker room, this is how they eat. They get their checks signed by the WWE. John Cena's fighting for every last one of them.
And let's remember that ever-important ruling by our general manager, Nexus cannot get involved in this matchup or they will lose and have to disband. It is Wade Barrett, the 260-pounder from Manchester, the winner of NXT Season 1, against Cena, the 9-time world champion.
Now, if Cena were to join the Nexus, would he be subservient to Wade Barrett? Would he be a reluctant soldier?
I don't think there'd be any other way that John Cena would be in there. What do you think he's just going to, if he loses this huge, the biggest match of his career here tonight, he's going to just all of a sudden put on that shirt with a big N on the front and be a happy camper?
And look at John Cena, nice takedown of Wade Barrett, quickly going to the cover again. Looks to put Barrett away and a kick out.
It's Cena's confidence.
Hey, listen, say what you guys want about Nexus being so great as a group, and they are. But Wade Barrett has proven time and time again that he can hold his own individually. I'll never forget the night that he delivered that wasteland finishing maneuver off the rope to the world's strongest man, 400 pounds of Mark Henry.
Well, there's no doubt about that. That's why I'm so worried about this match. I mean, Wade Barrett is perfectly capable of winning this without the help of Nexus, on his own.
Wade Barrett said that John Cena will serve a purpose for his group, will take Nexus to the upper echelon, and in turn, I believe, would demoralize the entire WWE. But think about the shock that John Cena could deliver to this industry if he could disband Nexus once and for all. Up over the top, nice leapfrog by Cena, follows it up with a hip toss, and John Cena is rolling.
Oh!
That you don't see often out of Cena, but this is what this matchup means. Cover. Does he hook the leg? He does, and Barrett squirms at it one.
Guys, I can't believe I'm saying it, but John Cena is out grappling Wade Barrett.
Wade Barrett taking a little bit of time as he asks the referee for a quick breather here. John Cena, though, folks, believe me, he has something to prove here tonight. He has been the target of Nexus since their takeover on day number one.
Why not go after the head of the snake?
So the WWE's a snake in your eyes.
I still can't believe how you flip-flopped on this whole deal, but nonetheless, that is your opinion, as you see Barrett hammering away on John Cena.
This is what Wade Barrett needs to do. He's a former bare-knuckle champion. Let's take this to a fight. Let's take it to the streets.
Yeah, but let's not forget, John Cena's made a run on this, the pounded ground attack. John Cena will brawl with the best of them, as he's doing here with Barrett.
Well, Wade made a mistake and took his eyes off of John Cena.
And remember, these guys got to be careful. If one of them disqualified, they will lose the matchup. Traditional rules in this match. And look at this, John Cena going to the AA.
Get it.
And hey. Nexus, Barrett from behind. And John Cena. Remember the stipulation.
What did I tell you? Hey, I said stay back. You touch me weights. Listen to me, huh? I'm going to charge you. I'm down, bro.
You won't.
I'm telling you.
You
touch
me weights.
You won't. Listen to me.
Oh, Thomas said earlier, folks, that he had a plan. He said the plan will work, just trust me. And you saw Barrett get aggravated there, Ken.
Well, you heard Wade Barrett, he's right. You touch him, he wins. If any member of Nexus even touches John Cena, Cena wins.
Nexus' presence alone.
You know, I have not seen aggravation out of Wade Barrett like that since the night that Darren Young was excommunicated from this group.
Well, you heard Wade Barrett ask them all, who's in charge here?
Yeah, look at Barrett into the cover. Looking to put Cena away. Will Cena join Nexus, and he survives it, too. Nexus cannot get involved. If they do, Barrett loses. Nexus will be disbanded. And there's the bare-knuckle champion unloading on John Cena. And John Cena in trouble. Cover again by Barrett. Two count, and Cena powers out. to know what Otunga's thinking. I want to know what this plan is.
Yeah, and we heard him say, he admitted out of his own mouth he didn't run it past Wade Barrett, so.
Nexus has provided enough of a distraction for Wade Barrett to turn the momentum of this match around.
Now, Barrett didn't look at it that way, at least that was body language showed us. And look at this, oh man! Backbreaker again, Cena in trouble. Will Cena be going to the Nexus side? And a kick at it, too.
What will Monday Night Raw be like tomorrow with John Cena with the Nexus?
I can't imagine. I cannot imagine John Cena in the black and gold. John Cena, we've seen him dig down deep and fight back many, many times before.
Oh, watch out here.
Wade Barrett. Oh, and it's all over his face. Driving in the elbow. This could be it for Cena. Hook of the leg. Two count, and Cena powers out.
Over the shoulder of Heath Slater, you see David Otunga, Justin Gabriel, and Michael Tarver, along with Wade Barrett, they make up the Nexus.
I'll tell you, King, I don't know about you, but every time Barrett goes into a pinning predicament there, it's like my heart gets caught in my throat.
I know what you're talking about.
As Barrett continues to pound and punish John Cena.
I can't think of anything that would be worse for the WWE as a whole.
I think it's exciting. It's exciting to think of the prospect of John Cena almost reluctantly forced to join the Nexus. That's my opinion. I'm entitled to it. It's still a free country.
And again,
last time I checked.
And again, Wade Barrett's got to listen to the referee. Can ill afford to be disqualified here in this matchup. John Cena back to his feet. Wade Barrett tries to unload. And here comes Cena trying to battle back into this with everything he has. One of the most important matches of Cena's career here tonight.
Oh, look out.
Nailbreaker! Remember, Cena has a surgically repaired neck. Barrett takes advantage into the cover. Hook for the leg. Cena down in trouble and a kick out again. And you perhaps saw there, King, for the first time tonight, a little bit of frustration being shown by Wade Barrett.
Well, I mean, Cena has survived Barrett's best so far.
Nice. This is good for Wade.
What a response out of this crowd here tonight. The WWE Universe on the edge of their seat. Many standing here at the American Airlines Center as John Cena looks to get back in this, but Barrett wears Cena down again.
I don't think you can go strength for strength with John Cena.
Guys, you got to realize, I don't think there's any doubt, every superstar in the entire WWE is watching this matchup right now.
I'm sure they're glued to the monitors in the locker room area all along this building.
Every superstar has a vested interest one way or another. How about the fact with John Cena being at the top, a lot of superstars aren't given an opportunity. With John Cena out of the way, think of the possibilities. That's what some of these superstars might be thinking. On the other hand, some of them are rooting for John Cena for the opportunity that he has given to the WWE.
What, have you gotten to the class on how to become part of Nexus?
What's
wrong with you?
Why not?
Your job could be on the line out here tonight.
No, you see what I'm doing here is that if...
Well, one thing you got to realize, the one thing that all the rest of the WWE superstars have in common is that they've all been adversaries with Nexus. And Nexus has attacked everyone.
John Cena back to his feet, trying to get back into this matchup some way, somehow. Reversal yet again. Cena ducks underneath. There it is! There it is! The flying shoulder tackle! Two in a row! Cena's rolling!
Can't let John get going here.
Here it comes, King! Here it comes!
You can't stop Cena from getting going!
Not doing anything.
Yeah, but they're surrounding the ring. How many times has Cena felt himself in this predicament before? The five knuckles shuffle!
You gotta remember, if Nexus interferes in any way,
but
it's over. Cena wins. They'll be disqualified.
King, it's almost. And look at this, Big Show.
The Big Show.
Big Show, the world's largest athlete, going right after Nexus.
The Giant coming out.
Mark Henry.
The whole locker room is pouring out.
The Calvary's here. SmackDown and Raw superstars.
Good.
Assaulting Nexus.
This is great.
This is what unity's all about. The whips and chains are coming all right. Blowing in from the WWE locker room.
And Nexus is down and out and on the run.
And Cena's loving it.
The fraternity, the brotherhood coming to the aid of John Cena.
Nexus has been sent packing into the crowd here in Dallas. Monumental night.
Well, whatever Otunga's plan worked or was, it just backfired.
Well, now the odds are even. The Nexus is running like Tony Dorsett.
Now officials down here to try to restore order. Well, ladies and gentlemen, the playing field is level again. It's Cena and Barrett the way it was supposed to be. One-on-one, as Cena just signaled. And now John Cena looks to put Barrett away. Drop to hold. Here we go. Look at the STF.
Oh, boy.
Look at the STF. Barrett trying to power out, and he does.
Oh, oof. Man. Cena turned right into that back kick.
High stakes. High pressure here. Wade Barrett planting Cena. Into the cover. Oh, is the unthinkable going to happen? It's amazing, King. The WWE Universe is hanging on every move in this match.
Wade needs to settle everything down. He needs to take the crowd out of this match.
I don't think that's possible.
Look at Wade Barrett, perhaps going for Wasteland. John Cena. Oh, that's Barrett. Cena, cover. Come on, John. Come on, John. Look at the leg and a kick out of two.
Didn't get it.
Now, Barrett is hanging in this. Despite all the distractions, the fact that Nexus was sent packing, Barrett is hanging in this match.
Listen, I think John's neck is bothering him. You can see him trying to crack it.
Nah, I don't think so. I like the expression on John's face. I think he's cool, calm, collected.
Going for the AA.
And he's waiting for his next shot.
Attitude adjustment.
Here it is.
Attitude adjustment. Barrett.
Oh, no.
Planting Cena. And Cena landed awkwardly on his shoulder. Cover again. Come on, John. Cena's got a kick out of here. And a kick out of two.
Great match.
We all got a collective breather there. Yeah. Not just the two superstars in the ring.
I'm getting so caught up in mostly watching this.
Well, it's about everything, King.
I forget I got it.
Everything's on the line here. Oh. The WWE as we know it. And look at this, Barrett with a side slam.
Oh,
is it enough to put Cena away? Cena's in trouble. Barrett with the win. No, Cena at 2.5.
And the Let's Go Cena chants are coming from the kids and the girls in the crowd. The Let's Go Barrett chants are coming from the guys. You guys fit into the kid and girl category.
Your point.
Barrett trying to be here. 260-pounder, looking to wear Cena down. You got to start wondering how much John Cena has left here. Wade Barrett, second rope. Looks for the elbow again, and this time Cena rolls out of the way and buys himself some valuable time.
Barrett goes to the well once too often.
Wade Barrett holding his own in this matchup. You keep expecting Cena, King, though, to have that flurry.
Yeah, we saw that flurry a few moments ago.
Cena. Can't quite see him with this camera angle, but he is gasping. I mean, gasping for breath as he hangs off the apron.
John just looked into the eyes of these fans of the WWE Universe, and this is where John thrives.
Cena trying to pull himself up, desperately trying to stay in this matchup. We don't see Cena go to the top rope often. When he does, he goes for the leg drop. And Barrett is in perfect position for that maneuver.
Yeah, but John's shaky.
Nah, but Barrett, yeah, and you're right, King. Great point, King.
Oh, headbutt.
Yeah, Wade Barrett, he hits this here, it may be all over. It could be all over. John Cena could be putting on a black and gold t-shirt. We had Cena, the power.
There's that strength you talked about from Cena.
Trying to counter John Cena. Trying to counter against Wade Barrett. Look at Cena. Inhuman strength at times.
Cena with a headbutt or two of his own.
And Barrett. And Cena dazed himself for a moment. Looked like he busted up the bridge of his nose a little bit. Cena top rope.
There's
Barrett in trouble.
Leg drop.
Can Cena capitalize? Cena quickly to the cover. This could be the moment of truth. Hook of the leg. He got him. No one. Barrett kicked out.
Look, say what you will, but how about Wade Barrett, huh? Staying in there, hanging in there.
Now, this has been one heck of a match.
I'm impressed with both these great athletes.
Remember the stakes. Barrett loses, Nexus is done. Cena loses, he's part of the group.
Beautiful, look at that picture perfect left right, driving Barrett head and face first into the mat, but somehow he survived.
Yeah, quickly scattered to the cover. Oh, but it was Barrett who kicked out at two again, and look at John Cena. Begging Barrett to make it to his feet. Cena for the attitude adjustment.
Here we go.
And Barrett again with a counter.
Nice hit.
Cena's
hit
in position for Wasteland.
Yes.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Wasteland. Cena's going to the next step. Got a kick out. Barrett can't believe it. Cena hanging on by a thread.
Woo. Man, so much riding on this match. How did Cena survive that?
Twist and turn at every moment of this matchup. Barrett's trying to figure out what he's got to do. He hits Cena with his finish maneuver called Wasteland that has laid waste to many people in WWE, not to Cena there.
Maybe his plan B is hit the Wasteland again. If I were Wade Barrett, I think that's what I'd try.
Whoa, wait a minute. Let's go for the attitude adjustment. He's got it. He's got it. Cena's got it. Cena's going to do it. Goodbye. Nexus. No, and a kick out by Barrett. Barrett kicked out.
Oh, my gosh.
And the plan B is that Wade Barrett is as tough as they come. The winner of NXT Season 1, the leader of Nexus.
Can you believe this match?
These guys are hitting each other with their best stuff, their best shots, everything they've got.
With everything riding on this match. Both men giving it everything they have.
Neither able to put the other one away.
A defining moment in WWE history. Right here. Right now. Cena. Can he do it one more time? Drop toe hold. STF. Got it.
Got it.
Got it. Got it. Got it.
Get to the
tap out. Tap out, Wade. Tap out. Tap out. Tap out. Tap out, Wade.
There, it's a long, long way from those ropes.
Come on, John. Come on, John. Barrett trying to crawl. Come on now. What the?
Get the camera.
Well, folks, unfortunately, stuff like this happens. Oh, man, what the? What the hell? Who the? What the hell just happened? What you know? No! Ref, no, not like this! Darn it! No way! No way!
No winner of this match.
Wade Barrett!
You kidding me? Ref, come on! Did he not see that? Did the referee not see that? It was a hit and run by somebody.
Looks like somebody else doesn't like John Cena very much. But either way, John Cena is now part of Nexus. The world is shocked, and I'm loving it.
Well, I'm shocked, but this is not right.
Ref, come on, there was a guy. Come on. And now,
Monday Night Raw, tomorrow night live is going to be awesome.
What?
Come on, do we have a shirt? Can we put a shirt on him now?
Oh, my God.
Way to be, Wade.
What happens now?
I'll tell you what happens now. Nothing will ever be the same again.
There's no way. I mean, this is not happening. This is not happening. This is surreal.
Well,
somebody missed something. Somebody's got to do something about this. This is a tragedy.
We had a fan jump into the ring. Our security grabbed him. The referee grabbed him. And while that was taking place, it looked like another fan or someone
blasted Cena.
Guys, John has a clue.
Oh, you're concerned about it now?
Oh, listen, I mean, all, you know, stories aside, he's still a human being. Look at this.
Barrett, whatever would have happened here, whether he made it to the rope or he didn't, is moot. It's a moot point because right here, right. A fan just...
Okay.
I mean, and this is unfortunate.
This is what's more interesting to me.
Oh, look at Uhuda. I mean, I can't. I don't know what to say. The impossible has happened here tonight.
I don't even know if it. I don't know if it sunk in the ground. I don't know if he realized what happened.
Now he does.
And again, I don't think that the realization of what has happened is has sunk into John yet.
I don't even know what to say. I mean, what do you think is going through John's head right now? What must John be thinking now?
I mean, I'm sick.
Can we see this one more time?
I'm absolutely sick about this.
I mean, John had Barrett about to tap out. He's far from the door. They're a fan. I saw him out of the corner of my eye come over the railing.
But the important point here, King, is the referee for the match. You see him. He was dealing with the fan there.
Right, and then security.
You see him.
Look at this.
This guy, whoever he is, knocking Cena out almost, I guess, unconscious. He's got to be hating himself right now. It's not his fault. He did what he could.
Perhaps the biggest disappointment for John Cena in his career. Above all, he feels perhaps that he's let down the entire WWE universe.
I mean, he has.
No, John hasn't.
No, I get that. I mean, he hasn't, but he has. By losing the matchup, you think what's going to happen here?
I can't even imagine. I cannot fathom what John's thinking, what John's going to do.
If Nexus was powerful before, and they were, the most powerful entity perhaps in the history of WWE, imagine what Nexus is going to be like now. With John Cena.
And do you think what we just saw was John Cena? I mean, symbolic of John, it looked like kissing some young fan almost goodbye. I mean, is this going to be the farewell to the fans of John Cena?